This is our camper van. We always want to bring it into the woods or to the beach and be able to work in it, maybe with some music on and without worrying about running out of power. So one day we decided to install a solar system. We bought the grape solar from Home Depot. It's a 500 watt system. We painted it red just to match our car. The installation is pretty straightforward, but we did spend some time to prepare the roof. The next are 4 12 volts, 35Ah batteries from Amazon, a 2 kilowatt MPPT charger and inverter from AliExpress. It's a compact all-in-one system. After a lot of wire, clamping, and connecting, we're able to have our solar system running. The end result is great. We love it. So we tested it in a short road trip from San Francisco to LA and back. The system was able to power the speaker, some lights, charge your laptops and iPhones. Also, the batteries have never gone below 75%. Glad we painted it red. Looks very sharp on the white roof and quite stealthy at a distance. You can't really tell there are solar panels on it. Thank you very much for watching. For more detailed information, please check out the links in the description. If you like this, please subscribe our channel. It will be a great motivation. See you guys soon. Bye.